I am Coach Mike, and welcome to Change Your Body Boot Camps 2015, Phase 13. Can you believe it? It's the end. Challenge workout. This is the first. We're going to do the warm-up first, stop the video, then do the workout, stop the video. We're going to put it all together into a playlist on YouTube, so those that want to warm up with me can warm up with me. Those that want to just read the PDF and do the warm-up on their own, they'll be able to do that. Either way, you can watch the video or not, or just skip forward to the actual challenge workout. So here we go. Sideline windmill to shirt tuck. We're gonna do 5 per side. You know, I was just thinking that I'm gonna have to come up with a whole lot of material to talk about. This is an extra 10 minutes of on camera. Or I could just be in a good state. And I'll just, yeah. Speaking of talking, I think my daughter's outgoing, but then she gets shy when she's in public sometimes. And the reason I think she's outgoing is because when she's at home, she just doesn't shut up. She's just a little chatterbox. She's got 100 words, 150 words, and she uses them all. She just talk. Sometimes she just doesn't even make any sense. And then sometimes you get in public, she's quiet at first. She doesn't say anything. It catches you off guard. But that's probably normal. I think I get shy at first sometimes too. I think I'm naturally an introvert. Which is crazy, right? I remember the first year, the first boot camp, first month, I was so nervous. I had to practice talking out loud. I was deathly afraid of speaking in class. All right, second exercise, quadruped hip abduction, 12 per side. Heads packed, full scapular push-up, knees just off the ground, butts tucked. This one's getting the perspiration going. Third one. Tall kneeling, band external rotation. Heads packed, elbows bent. All kneeling, adductor moves. Knee down, foot slide in line with the knee. Push the knee open, open the chest, lunge, come back together. Try to keep your butt tucked. We're gonna do 8%.
High plank, ably stretch. Eight per side. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Dynamic calf push, 10 per leg. Ankle bounces, 50. If you're at home and you can't bounce, do rocking calf raises. Arm drives. In place, high knee ankle. Six. If you can't stomp or strike that hard at home, just press. Okay, sumo squat. Five per side. Star jumps, 10. If you can't do jumping in the house, then step. Do it as quick as you can. 10 times. spider lunge to a one arm reach. Four per side. Anybody's smart enough to know how we can have music playing in the background without YouTube blocking it, please let me know. It's hard for me to, or it's not as much fun to train without music. Ready to go. Move on to the next part. Hoorah.